destroys it. Halfway up the sun deck, a three-run homer. Center field, Senzel doesn't see it. Senzel needs help. Off balance, extends the glove back. And Senzel makes the catch for Tommy Pham. And the Reds rout the Nationals in the series opener. Homers and pitching carry the day as they pummel Washington 8-1.